Yes, well, you absolutely want to have your umbrella with you if you're headed out tomorrow morning. I think the good news for us is that the bulk of this rain is going to move through overnight, so it should wrap up pretty quickly tomorrow. You'll notice here on the radar, so this is an intense line of storms. It has triggered severe storms. You can see some of those tornado warnings, severe thunderstorm warnings pop up. For us, though, we're just looking at plain rain out of this system. We are not expecting severe weather. So temperatures right now, Baltimore 38 degrees, upper 30s for Frederick and Hagerstown, Annapolis, D.C., you're in the low 40s there. So tonight, we're going to really hold steady where we are, right around 38 degrees. Tomorrow, 64, that will be the high. And the good news is you can actually get out and enjoy it during the afternoon, because I think we'll see that rain wrapping up right around lunchtime. Let's talk about the 7-day forecast. It is not too bad. So on Monday, plenty of sunshine, upper 50s. We drop down to 47, you'll notice, for Tuesday, but that is the coldest that we're going to get. So really nice. We do have some showers possible, but generally we're looking at a pretty dry week and then much more mild than what we've had. And remember to spring forward. So daylight saving, that is at 2 a.m. So take care of that before you go to bed tonight. Max?